5 ways to organize your notes app on your iPhone.
So within your notes, at the top right corner, select your 3-dot ellipses and select view as. So you can either view it as a list, as it's shown here, or I can choose to view it as a gallery. The next way is by sorting. So you could sort by the date edited. You could also sort by titles. You could sort it by date created instead of date edited. And the next way that you can sort is by creating folders. If you select the top left corner, you can go back. And at the bottom left-hand corner of your screen, you could select the folder plus sign and you could make a new folder. Try organizing using tags and other filters. So when you're in your note, if you tag something, it'll automatically go to this folder. So I'm going to make a folder called personal. I'm going to add the tag personal here. Then let's say I'm going to tag personal. It will automatically be added to my personal folder here. The next way to organize your notes would be to pin a note to the top. So whether I'm in the note, I could select pin from the top right corner, the ellipses here, and select pin. Or if I'm back in my notes, I can just hold down my note and then select pin note. And that note will then be pinned at the top. The last thing that you can do to organize your notes would be to group by. So you could group your notes by date. You could have that on or off. If you have it off, you'll notice they will no longer be grouped by date.
I hope this video was helpful for you, and I'll catch you in the next one.